Welcome back, everybody, to the most incredible Feed the Beast experience you have ever seen in your entire life. Last episode, I grew my old rubber tree. I know. Hold your applause. There's more. I also... Well, that's actually it. That's all I did last time. It's wonderful. I'm creating rubber, which is great. I could finally start crafting some things and stuff. There's my ore chest. Place all that. Do I not? Okay. Do I have more, like, have that. Steel ingot. There's so many freaking things about. Ooh, I actually got another rubber tree. That's good. Rubber tree sapling. I want to see how thick these are. How thick are these trees? Oh, cool. Another one grew. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What about this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so if they continually stay 5, I'll actually know I have to keep them 6 blocks apart. To do a farm of them. Oh, I do have. Okay, it's like, where is my abona meal? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, there's 2 things on there. Okay, that's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so I can actually do 5 apart and be okay. So I don't know if I'll do the farm in here, to be honest. It actually probably won't be very smart for me to do that. At this point. I could actually, mobs could probably spawn here, can't they? So let's see, where's my lighting level? Lighting level. Out to back. Block lighting 5. I think that's what that is. So yes, a creeper could potentially spawn there and blow up everything and make me very sad. I don't have any torches on me, however, so we are just going to be continually be sad about that. Okay, great. Plus all this in here's. Good, good. Yes, yes. Okay, I do have more. I have the ability to make more FUDs. That's good. Oh, wow. 12. That's better. That's more than I thought I was going to make. Okay, so this episode, we are going to be working more towards... Right, this is also my random crap chest that I don't know what the hell does yet. So, essentially, everything in this game... Place my bed right here. Right beside the furnace. Keep me nice. Keep my toes nice. So my little feathered duck toes. Oh, I do have baked potatoes. That'd actually probably be better than bread now, wouldn't it? I do have that as well. Maybe I'll throw that in here. Don't know if that fits the theme of this, but that's okay. Another rubber sapling. Should I go and kill things? Do I even have the iron to do that? Magic chalk? Well, I can use this, I guess. Sure, let's go kill some mobs. I need bones so I can grow trees. Maybe I don't. You know what? Screw it. We don't really need that. Plus, it's dawn anyway, so who freaking cares? God dang. God dang. Gosh, god dang, god dang. Alright, rubber tree wood. Don't look at this, rubber trees! Don't look at this! You don't want to see what happens, what your fate looks like. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Did I lose the ability to craft again? If I lost the ability to craft again, whoa! Wait a minute. Dang it, I thought I had refined iron. No, I do not. If I lost the ability to craft again, I'll be very unhappy. Okay, I didn't. I just can't. Weird, you can't use rubber wood to make wood. That's very strange. That's actually kind of an issue, too. Do I have much of any other wood? That are my dragons. Pattern chest. I just gotta put these in here, right? I guess that's probably what it's for. I have a chest specifically for patterns, and I have not utilized it at all. Materials on you. I still don't know how that works, actually, but that's okay at the moment. Is this really all I have for wood? That's pretty sad, dude. Dude, that's like sad stuff. Wait. No, I need to make a plus. There we go. Alright. So. There we go. Okay, so I break that, and I don't know if the thing will only respawn where I originally got rubber, or if it more will respawn or something. I don't really know how it works. So all I know is the guy said, I watched a beginner's first day tutorial of how this game works. And the dude guy said, oh god, see, I broke too many leaves and now it's dying. And the guy said to break the leaves, like, in that part. He didn't say why, though. I mean, I'm assuming that would be why, right? So, more, there's more spots for the rubber grubs to respawn, right? You would think. I'm not entirely sure. Like, is it bad that the leaves are dying like that? Like, does that prevent... Does that take away the chances of more rubber coming? I don't know. I really don't know. Or am I literally just doing this to check if I could see any other rubber? You know? No? That's okay. I don't know either. Very sad. Aha! There's one more right there. Like, I don't know if I only need the wood. Well, it's up there now. I think. Where'd it go? It's really like destroying this tree. See how... Does it have to be like natural rubber trees? I'm so confused. It's like, is that really gonna grow back? What if I just took this? I might as well use this to experiment, to be honest. I did this. Will rubber slowly grow back on it? I doubt it, right? I highly doubt it, but let's I mean, we have the time. Why don't we experiment and see? Well, like, what if we just left a tree? Well, there's one right there I could very clearly see, so let's do that. There might be one there. Or not. There's one there, 100%. Bloop, bloop. So we have, it throws it off the tree, which is actually kind of nice as well. Alright. Oh! Did I see it? No, I do not see it. Alright, so let's see now what happens if we just wait along and see. Okay, so that came back. Wish there was a way for me to track where they are. Apparently there is little indents you can see where the rubber was. I don't freaking see god dang end. Gosh dang thing. God dang dang. Alright, so we have more rubber going on here. Wow, we're 7 minutes in already. That's crazy, man. That's just insane in the man brain. Okay, so generator, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Excuse me, what? Try that again, shall we? So we need iron plating. Let's do this iron furnace first, shall we? So we need a furnace, which is pretty easy to craft, and then we need iron plate, which requires a forge hammer. And an iron ingot. How do we make a forge hammer? Two sticks surrounded by iron ingots. Alright, do we have sticks on me? I have those sticks, but I don't think those are the correct sticks. I don't have any wood on me, do I? Well, I do have a tiny bit of wood left. Alright. I'm trying, as I do this, to remember exactly what I'm doing. Now, my question is... I do this, does it delete? You wouldn't think it would. Does it delete it? Okay, how many do I need? Let's take a look again. Iron plates. Oh. I wish there was a way to, like, do a step back. Alright, so I need an iron furnace. So I need five. I need five. Five, five, five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, so it stays there. Plus, I think I need three more for the generator itself, right? I do. Okay, I do. So... Did it just delete them? Oh, it did. Okay. Whoo! I think they disappeared there. One, two, three. We'll keep them separate just for the sake of not confusing the hell out of myself. Even though that's kind of hard to not to do at this point, if I'm being honest. I need one. There we go. And then... There we go! Okay, okay, okay. Okay. So now, the last thing we need to make... is the easiest thing, I'm sure. The battery! What do we use for that? Oh, no. There's no thing. What? How do we make a battery? How do we make a... battery. That's what that is, right? The battery. Oh, there we go. Excuse me? Insulated tin. Good God, dude. Redstone. Oh, man. Okay, rubber and tin cable. Cutter. Tin plate. There's so much crap. Iron plate. Iron, so I need three. Oh, man. Let's make them all. Screw it at that point, right? But now we have to go through that entire process. Well, I guess I could just memorize what it was, though. So, battery. Insulated tin. Went through this. Oh, I need tin plate. Tin ingot. I need tin ore. Do I have tin ore? I probably do, right? Tin ore. Oh, I have a lot of tin ore. Okay. We're getting somewhere. We're cooking with portals. We're cooking with fire. All right, so we're going to need a lot of these. So let's just... Dang it. Let's start... Okay, thank you. Start cooking around here. Whoo! My mind is already exploding, everybody! All right. Okay. I'm assuming we're going to need the hammer for that as well. Whoa, what is that? Phase field generator. Okay. A lot of these episodes, I'm a bit worried, is going to turn into this. Me going, okay. Wait a minute. And then just looking at all these recipes. I don't know how to fix this, however. Tin item casing. Oh, so I just use it on the plate again. I see. Okay. Forge hammer. How many do I need? I don't remember. Alright. No, not the wind generator. Where is it? It's that guy. Battery. No. Battery. Sometimes these arrows don't appear either, which is very fresh. Oh, I needed four. So I just need to make that now. Tin cable. Okay, so I need cutters. How do I make cutters? Three iron plates, two iron. Two iron plates. Do I have more? I made all my irons that, didn't I? Aw, shoot! Okay, so in other words, what this is telling me is I need to go caving again. Let me tell you a thing. I have never been so relieved that I need to go caving in my entire life. One thing that kind of sucks. Now I kind of have to put this on hold. By the time we get back to this, I'm going to be very confused. So what I've done and what I haven't done. Okay, I'll put that there. I have a bunch of rubber saplings, which is nice. That way, at least that way I know what I need and what I don't need. Okay, my pickaxe is very low. I don't have any coal left either, which is also kind of another annoying issue. I do have some torches, however, so I'll take that with me. Whew! I am very overwhelmed. My brain is overheating. I guess I don't really need that. I guess I'll return to that cave then. We will need another furnace, though. Perfect, actually. I could already make that. Oh, I don't have any wood either. Shoot. Alright, let's go cut down some trees. These guys don't give me saplings either, which is kind of obnoxious. I don't think I've gotten a single acacia sapling. I was going to say, watch me get an acacia sapling right to meow. It's currently sunset. Maybe as I collect these trees, it'll give me some time to get a sapling. There we go. Give me the time I need to get some wood, then I'll go to sleep, and then I'll go caving in the morning. Alright, so surprisingly enough, I thought I had done way too much caving already. But apparently that's not the case. Which that's a kind of a good sign. Makes me kind of happy in the pants. The good thing about these acacia wood as well, like while we're just destroying these tiny little shrubs right now, they'll grow back to be big and beautiful trees. I might need to go get a bunch of grass or like actual dirt as well so I can actually plant like decently sized tree farms and such. Gotta tell ya. I'm not happy with the tiny amount of area I have to plant stuff on. all these trees? Just kidding, I can't use any of them to my advantage. See, those did have... Huh. Okay, so it seems rubber only grows back. Is that a blaze? That is a blaze. Why are you there, Blaze? So tell me what you're called. Okay, so I guess this mod does have a few custom mods. That's good. So frustratingly enough, I just started like recording not too long ago. Like episode 6 is the first episode, or episode 7, sorry, is the first episode I recorded this recording session. My phone's already down to 20%. I just got a warning saying my phone's gonna die soon. It's very obnoxious. Alright, dude, you're gonna die. Quits. Shoot me, I wanna see what you do. That is adorable. Where did you drop? A blitz rod. Is he dead? Is this a hospital? Okay, we're just gonna leave. I don't know what that was about. Okay. Yeah, okay. It'll be nice one day, because I know there's a bunch of like upgrades to mining as well. However, of course, I don't know how any of that bloody works yet, but I'm sure I'll discover that as I go along. Go along, boy! Like that, you know. Don't know what that is exactly, but don't worry about it. That's too close, isn't it? Yeah, well, maybe not. We'll leave it. We'll see what happens. Aha, here's an open spot. There we go. Actually, let's move this one then. Hopefully I don't get confused by the weird grass shapes and accidentally destroy a necessary tree I need, because I don't have very much wood. Alright, that should be good for now, I guess. I creep up a purr. Well then, that didn't end very well at all. Now did it. Okay, okay, we're fine. Fine. Yep. Alright! That's a rock hive. What the hell's a rock hive? You alright, little buddy? Yeah. See if there's anything else in here I could discover. Ah, what a noob! Ha! Yep. I was just gonna say, said the Chris as he jumps into the lava immediately. What the balls? I'm stuck. Alright, alright. That wasn't me being stupid. That was just the game being stupid. The game sounds stupid, you know? Don't you hate it when you play a stupid game? Alright, gonna need more. We need more of these. We need a new iron pig. That's obviously gonna have to be the first thing I go for. Don't know what I use. Amber? Let's see what that's for, shall we? Let's see what that is for, shall we? Yes. Okay. Oops, no. Slow fall. What's that about? Everything I click on it says slow fall. It just makes that. Okay, I still don't really understand what I'm doing. I'm like, look at these recipes and junk. Aha, more iron. Funny how in a game all about things being dirt vanilla, I still need a lot of iron. Is that just a common thing you need? Yay. Well, tell me. I think, what was I pressing before? Blitz powder. Okay. Okay. Jeez, man, there's so much crap. How's my iron in there? And there, maybe? I don't know if that's iron. Yes, it is. It told me up top. I need to charge my phone. Oh, there's more iron down here. There's another one! If I don't drown in the meantime, there we go. Oh, there's another one right there, too. It's obnoxious to get, but I gotta get it, I guess. There's more below. You know what? Screw it. This iron sucks. It's too iron. Dense iron ore. Oh, right, the dense ores. Aha! Like that. Cool. Alright, I'm sick of getting this iron in the water. I'm done. I'm done. This is more dense iron. Funny how it was done the first time when I found dents. I was like, well, guess I'm getting it. I don't know if this is any use to me, but I'm grabbing that as well. Start placing more torches so you guys could see. It's copper up there, but you know what? Let's head back to that cave I was in last time. Since there's much more to discover down there. Dang it. Just waiting for a creeper to fall on my face and murder my face. Get in the freaking water! Excuse me, that was a very sudden cough. There's absolutely nothing I can do to prevent it. There's orb area up there. Let's just start doing this, actually. I don't know what orb area does yet, either. This would be very easy to... What is that, I wonder, too? I don't think I've mined any of that out yet. It's funny to me how that's actually growing, because that's they only grow in dark spots, and it's not very dark. Not going to break that, so I'll leave it there. There we go. I was going to say, should break it to the cave I was in before, I think. Oh, I haven't found any coal yet, have I? Dang it. No, I have not. Damn it. Alright. Well, I was going to say, I should probably... How many more hits do I have in this, actually? 2. So, in other words, I absolutely need coal. I can't mine anything besides coal next. That creeper does not make any noise. It's a bit frustrating. Thank you. How the heck am I supposed to know he's going to explode? I saw that coal, by the way. Don't worry about your faces. Yo, boy, Chris got it. Ya boy! DJ Chris is in the house. Nikes. I almost hit that guy with my pickaxe. That would have sucked because I probably would have broken my pickaxe. And then life would have been miserable. Right. Let's see, watch that coal fall on something. And I can't use it. Alright, 0 durability. Boom, shakalakas! What is that? That's an Enderman. Is he angry at me? I don't think he's angry at me. Which is good. Last thing I need right now is an angry man after me. Alright. Crafting table. Alright, we're at 22 minutes again. So, I guess I'll call an episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I can still make sticks. That's a good sign. I'm actually gonna restart the game client in between episodes just so I don't run into that problem mid-episode where, if you don't know, sometimes occasionally the game just stops letting me craft. It thinks every crafting recipe is an invalid recipe. So, for example, if I made sticks, that would not be showing up. It would just be like, oh, that's not a crafting recipe. That doesn't make anything. Ugh, stupid game. Anyways, next episode, we hunt for more iron and maybe get some more new items as well. Who knows? Nobody knows. I actually don't need to do this anymore. In fact, I need to save the coal, so let's do that. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye-bye!